There are a few options if you want to cross the Harbour Bridge. By bicycle, you have to go on the west side of the bridge. On the east side is for pedestrians. The total length of the bridge is over 1 kilometer. So it can take just a few minutes if you go fast, or it can take up to half an hour if you want to stop to enjoy the view and take pictures. The views for both sides are beautiful. So I do recommend you to stop to admire and take pictures. The bridge was opened in 1932 and it connects the CBD, which is the city center of Sydney, with North Sydney. From the bridge you have beautiful view from another icon in Sydney, which is the Opera House. You can also see the Luna Park, which is just next to the public swimming pool, the Royal Botanic Garden, the Rocks District, so it is a sightseeing that I do recommend.